welcome to Bulldog News. I'm Kyle Martinez.
And I'm Mariana Vera.
Choir Assembled opens magical feast with the near sellout crowd and band heads to Disneyland. These stories and more when we return. With a near sellout crowd on hand, the Choir Assembly opens their doors Wednesday night to a packed audience. Parents, students, and staff transform the multi-purpose room into a 16th century dining hall and music feast and fun worthy of royalty. Here with the story is Shane Stiles.
Good morrow from Magical Feast. But 15 year extravaganza. I'm Shane Stiles. Let's learn about these magical styles.
Well, today we are setting up for our Magical Feast. It's our 15th annual production that the choir is putting on. And we always set up the Saturday before the production starts. And we transform the multi-purpose room into somewhat of an intimate tented arena.
We got a lot of dedicated parents here putting the thing together for the kids.
If you want to come attend the event, you can go to ayalachoirs.com and purchase seats. The event goes on December 11th through December 14th. Every performance starting at 6:45 p.m. And if you follow the links on ayalachoirs.com, you can purchase tickets.
Reporting for Bulldog News, I'm Shane Skiles, and back to the studio.
So did you attend Magical Feast?
No, I didn't. But I heard that they're selling videos so that you can watch it even though you didn't go.
I heard that they had really good food this
year. Yeah, I heard that too. So the University of Laverne is offering scholarships in the amount of $20,000. In the fall of 2014, incoming students will be awarded up to $20,000 if they plan to study in print journalism, photojournalism, radio, television, public relations, broadcast journalism, and multimedia. The communications program is said to offer hands-on training and that will prepare graduates for a career in the film and television business. For students who are interested, please see Mr. Wright in room B144 to pick up a flyer with more information. To be eligible for the scholarship, students must apply and be accepted to the University of Laverne. Hurry, the deadline soon approaches.
Have you ever dreamed at performing at the happiest place on earth? For the Ayala High School Band and Color Guard, their dream became a reality. On Thursday, December 12th, students boarded buses headed to Disneyland. The band, under the direction of Mark Stowe, traveled to the magical land of Disneyland to perform at the Christmas parade. This performance is truly a gift because you must be invited to perform in any of the internationally known Disneyland parades. So did you attend Disneyland? Over winter break?
Yeah, I went. It was really pretty because they decorate everything for the season.
Yeah, it's really nice with all the lights and everything.
Yeah. Now it's time to check in with Chairman A. Figa on the set of Bulldog Barks. Let's see who is joining Trey today after this break.
Shout out to everybody in the studio. Hello, welcome to Bulldog Barks. My name is Trayman F. Iga, and my guest here today is Jovan Collier. So Jovan, what do you think, what's your opinion on all these so-called female hashtag ratchet names? What's your opinion on it? Why they got some ratchet names?
Like, I don't know.
Like Sharkeesha, for example.
It's just ghetto.
It's just ghetto. You hear her first, folks. So, did you watch that fight?
Yes, I did.
How many times did you replay it?
Like 10.
So, is that all you have to say about ratchet names and
Sharkeesha?
So wait, how is your? You say your sock game is on point. Let's see your socks.
No.
Your sock game is on point. Let's hear it.
No.
Come on.
No.
It has flames on it, dude. Come on. Who wants to see his sock game? Raise. Clap it up. Clap it up. Come on. Now you gotta do it now. I'll put my sock game up on the table. Put your sock game up on the table. Put your sock game on the table. Come on.
Oh my.
Come
God.
On. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Get a zoom in on it. gotta zoom in. You gotta zoom in on it. Somebody do it. So do you have anything to say in closing?
No, I don't.
All right, well, we'll be back. We'll be back on Bulldog Barks. Thank you, Joanne.
Texting while driving helps bring family closer together and prevents car crashes and helps you multitask.
Oh my god, the two of texting, girl! Oh my god!
So, be happy.
There you go.
And we're back on Bulldog Barks, and my guest today, right now, is Justin Gervasio. So, Justin, how are you today?
I'm very good, Trey. Thank you for asking.
So, how do you feel? Finals is this week, today and tomorrow. So, how do you feel about that?
Well, I don't think I did very well on a couple of my finals, but that's okay because apparently we're doing like a redo or something like that tomorrow in econ, so I'm okay with that. My health, I passed my health final, so that's good. And then I think that's all the finals I have.
So, yeah. All right. So how is your senior year going so far?
My senior year is going pretty well. I'm happy with it. How is your freshman year going?
It's going pretty good.
It's good. Good, good,
so
good.
So did you decide to do any sports out of all 4 of your years?
I was supposed to do wrestling during high school, but I didn't have enough time for it because I had a lot of after school stuff.
Oh, okay.
My freshman and sophomore year, so.
All right, so do you have anything to say in closing?
What are you doing?
Do you have anything to say in closing? I'm sorry about that.
It's okay. No, I'm good. Thank you for having me on the show.
You're welcome. Thank you for being here.
Yes, absolutely.
So quick shout out to everybody in the studio and in the anchors. I'm Trey Manafiga, and my guests today were Jovan Collier and Justin Gervasio. Thank you very much.